Howdy. Is that it? Is that all that was up here? Okay. Whatever you say, game. Do these count for item progression? I hope not, because it would explain how come I have a lot of areas just sitting there at like 50 to 60%. No, they don't. Okay. At least it don't feel like it. Jesus, here. Have the panther there. Alright. There is a place I haven't fully explored, but I might have to. I think I have to go outside to get to it. Because it doesn't look like there's any direct way for me here. Or is there? Ah, hello. Another lying symbol. I swear the bridge things like fuck me up. I go, oh, I can't go through there. It's a border. It's a map. Or it's the border of the map. And then I actually check out the place. It goes, no, actually, it's not. All right. I don't know if this is the correct place I have to go in order to get down to the explosive door, but it should be. Hey! And all I got was enemy intel. Fantastic. Okay, and I just dropped my phone. That's fine, I don't need it. I don't need a phone for help anyways. So I'm just filled with disappointment. Fucking enemy intel. It better be like a really badass one, like, oh, this is the one that leads to the information about Grandmaster Mayo. The guy we haven't seen yet because the only people we've seen were Solo and General McGee. And both of them are dead. Well, mostly dead. Oop, almost made it out. Oh, Jesus. I'm so close. Alright, I'm just going all the way back outside. But yeah, we kind of just like knocked him out and left him there. We didn't double tap him. Whereas Solo exploded. And the dragon exploded. And the Wind Sisters. Well, they kind of exploded like three different times. Fuck. Okay, that worked. I just bullshit my way through here.
A new beacon run has been unlocked.
Yay. Is that really all that I'm finding out here? I really am just filled with disappointment. Alright, whatever. Oh, hello. Don't know I missed that one! Just assumed the room was empty. Well, at least I have 70% of the items in this place. Oh, jeez. I didn't notice the giant windmills in this area. I really didn't. I'd say it's a good thing I can't get hit by them. They're just way too far up. Oh, this is the place that leads me to construction zone. Okay. Is there anything over here for me to grab? Sorta? We have a cold gate. Maybe that cold gate will lead us down. I just kind of commit myself to this backtracking nightmare. Excuse? I'm just gonna slice you through the ground, man. By the way, it's like a random side note. I love how Mikael was all like, you only have little life! And I'm sitting here just running around with, like, laser attacks and the ability to deflect said other laser attacks, and it's just like, really, man? You have to doubt me that much? That's what led to his downfall. Got a little cocky. Oh, I've got the big tank! I can kill you easily! JK, you can't. The only thing that can kill me is me. And gravity. But that's mostly me throwing myself to gravity, so... Point still stands. Oh my god. Okay. I've gone in such a completely different way than the game wanted me to take. It's gonna take me a while to get back to where I need to. I think we need a jump cut. Okay. I've reached the code door. And I'm really, really hoping that this is gonna lead me to where I want to go. We have an eagle flight thing. Please, lead me to the other side of this area. Oh, thank god. Okay. I thought I was gonna have to, like, backtrack through entire zones just to get back to this place. But we're good now! Just making sure to investigate everything. Got ourselves another challenge thing. Okay. There's so much shit for me to explore in this area, too. We have this side down here with all the explosive gates. I wonder if I could have gotten explosive kunai as fast as I got frozen kunai. Oh, Jesus. I don't have to investigate this area. Okay. I'm trying to avoid the gates. Don't need those just yet. I'm exploring for upgrade's sake. We're in the right area, so all I have to do is come back here and 5 seconds, boom, I'm all the way up top again. Oh boy. Well, I found things, people! I just need to bounce that shit out. Hi, how you doing? Kablam. Now give me the upgrade. Just maximum energy? That disappoints me. This is a really heavily defended room for what was pretty much just a minor upgrade for things. Hey, it means I can spam more other shit. Oh god, I'm being knocked to the ground. Boom. Dude, look at all these fucking missile jackasses. No, I'm actually just gonna leave. Right over here to the side, to another heavy soldier guy. Ow! God! I think that's the first time I've been hit by that attack! Oh fuck, well there's a second one! We're going up top, I gotta fuck these guys up. Stop shooting me! Ow. That last one was really unfortunate. Like, I got up, and I think I was still in the getting up animation, and because I was spamming X, and my guy just kind of looked like he was standing there, ready to accept his fate. Yes, run, ladies! Once again! I'm back! I don't even know why you returned to this place. I mean, I guess you could say it's their job area. We are in the construction zone. Why else would they be in this place? Well, I don't know how to get down here. We saw this place beforehand. There's no way to get down there from this particular place. We see there's an explosive gate, a way to rise up, and we've gone through the area before? I mean, why else would I have this entire little area marked when usually it just has the fog of war? Maybe it's just because I failed it. No, that can't be it. I gotta explore. I think this just leads to another area. Maybe another place will lead down to the bottom of this place. I'm gonna have to operate under that assumption, because otherwise, I don't know what the fuck to do about it. Yep, I'm just gonna go by you with this shield on. No interest in fighting, boys. Stop. I have an interest in keeping myself alive. But otherwise, I'm leaving. Alright. Now where the hell am I going? We have all these fucking gates down here. Actually, I guess those aren't really gates. Those are the plasma catapults. But they have the icon of locked doors, and that really fucks with me. Still, we have my cold thing. My cold device. I'll hack my way through this place. Minus the incredibly long waiting game that we have for this place. God damn it. Oh my god. Jesus Christ! Here, have the panther, first of all. Okay, I'm gonna deflect this shit back at them. If you can shoot me, you're going to die. That was just mighty frustrating. Hey there, little spider dude! Bye! Same to you! I wonder if I can freeze those guys. I guess I should have tried that. Die.
Welcome, Strider. Our Lord has asked me to personally greet you and commend you on such a valiant yet misguided effort. I truly wish you'd be here to see the future, but as it stands, you are in the way of progress. Forces of Schlang, attack!
Your name is Schlang? What kind of fucking name is that? Whoa. I just, like, reverse froze myself. Forces of Schlang! Attack! I don't think that name works. It's too close to other things. Horses of Schlong! Ow. Oh, they froze me.
Well,
neat.
That was entertaining.
No, come back. I gotta slash you up. Schlang. I'm sure he'll end up inside of like a giant machine. Ow. Damn it, it's too far down. I'm just trying to freeze the battle mech, guys. Please stop fucking with me. Okay, alright, I'm pissed. I'm killing the small fry. Because they're not letting me fucking kill the big dude. Meanwhile, we have giant clone-looking things passing by. But that could just be perspective. God, I hope that's perspective, because, holy shit, look at the size of me versus them. They're like three times my height. It's ridiculous. You are being incredibly durable, my friend. I mean, half of it is because your friends kept on shooting at me and distracting me, but goddamn. Oh, you're still alive. Stop that. What is down here that is so important to catch my interest? Okay, you're making giant people, but, you know, I don't think that can fit inside of them. Just as a note. Ah, here we go. Thank you, Minimap, for being so helpful to finding secrets and everything.
Oh, I'm happy to be here, Strider.
Eh? Oh. Strider Koja. Primary weapon, Psyfang. Flies with drivers embedded into Koja's arms and legs and down him with superhuman speed and attacks. What's going on in this room? Maybe there's a reference to the other Striders. Minus, you know, this. Because of the lighting affecting the screen here, too, it's actually really hard to tell what color some of these are. Maybe if I stand right here, that kind of made colors a little bit better. I still like Ruga better. Just the black, white, and red. Such a good combination. It's aesthetically pleasing. All right, giant brain, peace out. Honestly, he probably should have been using that giant brain already. You'd be able to see just how quickly he's gonna die once I'm through with this place. Oh, Jesus.
Would you like to be part of my experiments, Strider? You will, Talon. But your flesh can live on.
You know, you gave me, like, the perfect place to have my panther. The way that it can just go back and forth between the walls and save my life, it's fantastic. But you're kind of spawning things a little bit too slowly for my liking. Oh, Jesus. Why are you guys so durable? Well, because you have cold shields that I can't see. Gotcha. Is that all?
Incoming, Strider.
You know, that thing looks really familiar. That looks like either the dragon or the millipede. Obviously, this guy is responsible for all the shit that we've been fighting against. Oh, jeez. Gotta use the giant human canisters in order to progress. Okay. I have to go down here and activate the other one. Oh boy. Woohoo! Yep, I figured that was about to happen. God damn it. Okay, I'm just gonna chill out here for a bit, wait for it to raise up. Whoa, I almost fell. That was scary. I'm waiting for the big monster. Waiting for his big attack. Where are you? What do you got for me? Oh boy. He just said, you know what, let's bring out a whole lot of shield types on ya. Cause I'm just that much of an asshole. That was clever. I saw, like, the blue lasers and I thought something else was fucking me up. Oh my god, I can use them to traverse! Oh, this is awesome. I don't know if this is what I was supposed to do, but experimentations. Nothing to see here, Strider. Yeah, except for a switch that I can activate. That might even lead me where I need to go. See? I know when I'm being swindled, okay? So is that all? Let me look at the map. I feel like we're kind of blitzing through this place. What's down below us? Oh boy.
Each of my creatures, perfect in their own way. You on the other hand are not.
That's mean. You know, beauty is only skin deep. You shouldn't be insulting me like that. Who knows what's gonna happen when you get sliced the shit up by me. Oh god! Don't launch me back at the fucking giant robot! Those things are really annoying. Really? So why do your robots suck so much? I mean, to be fair, I'm obviously top of the line special. Don't know what other human armies were like with the resistance and whatnot. Hold up. Just gonna freeze these guys to the floor. Or not. But yeah, I guess I could see these giant battle mechs being pretty annoying to deal with if you were not badass super ninjas like me, slowly accumulating gear to perfectly counter every single thing. Or, you know, just slashing your way through things. To be fair, I'm probably on, like, easy difficulty or normal difficulty. I didn't check, so I think it's normal. But I saw that there was an achievement for beating the game on a harder difficulty, so I was like, oh. Damn it. Excuse you? Okay. No, oh, I just really wanted to freeze him up. Oh. Oh, that's an instant kill laser. Okay. Ah, so close. Oh. That was an accident. Oh, so close. Yes, I got it. Okay. I know what I'm about, son. Now what's going on over here? This is a big place. I expect big enemies, so I'm just gonna go ahead and launch this preemptively. Nope, there was nothing here. Shit.
Strider, I set a trap for you, and you sprang it wonderfully.
Yeah, hey, what are you gonna throw at me? Oh. I was gonna say, what are you gonna throw at me inside of this trap of yours? Oh, just more troops? Ow. You son of a bitch. This thing's dying. You make me sad, friend. You destroyed half of my charge in, like, one attack.
Test program unsuccessful. Subject remains.
You have tried a fascinating data, Strider. For that, I commend you.
Thank you! I do aim to please. I mean, people think that being a ninja is all about slicing people in half and being a badass, and that's only, like, about half true. It's actually about the entertainment factor. And, you know, that entertainment factor can be just for yourself, personally. But it does have to be there. And so if I can provide interesting data, I can be happy. He just stands there like, I've got a free shield! You can't do anything to me unless you oh god! I guess that was just there for me to cheat through? To speed myself up a little bit? I have no idea where I'm going, but it looks like I'm going the correct way, so that's a positive. Oh!
Behold, Strider! The beauty of my beasts! My creations will crush you!
Your creations. Ah! Dick move, man. Coming up in here being like, oh, by the way, instant spawn.
Just look.
I'm looking at it, all right. It's actually really annoying the shit out of me. Oh, I'm frozen. When did it do that? When did it have a freezing attack? Most perfect of my creations. Shit, it died. Is that okay? That is an actually really long giant electricity pillar of doom. Hold up, what was that area? Bring me back to it. There's obviously some exploration I can be done there. Whoa! Hey, I recognize this place. Huh.
You are not the first, but you'll be the last Strider to ever enter my realm.
Why do you say that? Oh, jeez. I thought it was gonna be a fight! It's a race! Holy shit! Oh, why? God! Well, sucks for you because I actually can live! I instantly die, but I come back anyways. Alright. So that was a little unfair. I thought that was gonna stop it completely. It just slowed down. Which is obviously not what we need. We need it to completely stop, or else we die. Oh, Jesus. Fuck!
No! No.
Just kill me again. Alright. I was adjusting my chair position. I need every advantage I can take. Sometimes you don't need to double jump, man. Fuck. I can't slide underneath it because if I slide, I'm just gonna die immediately anyways. Because your guy's gonna try and stand back up. Or crouch. But we can technically cheat. Wowie. The path is already destroyed. Come on! That's such an annoying fucking area. You have to fuck up like big time, I think, in order to like really lose all your health in this place. Oh my fuck!
Run, Strider! Run!
I can't believe this shit. Alright. Usually when you do that thing, it like stops you and makes you start descending. But apparently, this time around, in this particular place, it makes you rise up and go, oh, yep, just getting lasered. This is hands down the place I've died the most, or disappeared the most. That frustrates me. Fuck. Okay. That's my own fault. I panicked because I didn't know where Strider was gonna end up. And so I ended up pointing down at the last possible fucking second. Thank you. Okay. There's a fast way to go through that. Just too panicky for it. Are we good? Are we fine? Thank God! Man, that place was annoying. Alright, let's explore. Doesn't look like there's anything up here except for items. Got you. Maybe on the harder difficulties, it's just like a bigger bitch to like heal up and stuff. I can see that. I'm just cheating. Who needs to deal with your lasers? Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay. I wasn't expecting gravity to just like fuck up on me for a second. But now I know. Whoop. Oh. Oh. I think that would have killed me. Shit. Note to self. Can't deflect ice bullets. Gotta watch out for that shit. This is really disorienting. Damn it. Oh, hey there, friend! Destroy the Gravitron! I will make attempts! Ah! Hey there, friend! You can just sit here and just casually fuck you up.
and then really fuck you up. Whoops. Fuck.
My charge! I needed it to destroy you! I mean, not really, but it would have been really pleasant for me. Okay, I'm just gonna shoot Kunai from this instead. Almost got shocked again. This thing's going faster and faster. It's almost dead. Get out of here, buddy! Okay! Is that it? There's no weapon upgrade or magnetic thing in this room? No upgrade to my gravity pulse generator jump thing? Catapult? I went through every fucking kind of name combination I could there, holy crap. Alright, well, goodbye, Pokeball looking room. Okay. I was under the deadly assumption that I could just... if I ran into the wall from the side, it would just stop me. Alright, so when it says escape... it's pointing all the way to here, okay. So it's just, I just legitimately go this way. Oh, right, freeze door. I wasn't paying attention to that. Nice try, buddies.
My facility! My creations! I will not stand for this any longer. Behold, my greatest creation.
I think you had the wrong emotion for that line, buddy.
Smash your skull!
Oh my god, what is that? Mechapon, Gorilla... mechanical! That's supposed to be gorilla? In your mother's hand. Holy shit! Yep, that does a lot of fucking damage, alright! Good god fucking damn. For this fight, I need to use my everything else a little bit more often. Like this. Oh, jeez. Oh, shit! It had, like, its core open or something! Oh, fuck. Almost got hit by that one. Oh, shit! That's a bigger attack than before. Now that your core is open, you get really screwed. Look how close you are to death. That's like the fifth person I finished off with the Eagle Strike.
You? I can't believe it! Who are you to defy my power? Dissected my facility, beaten my creations. You insect! You should be honored to be.
Uh-oh.
Time for you to die. Flashed away, like the rest of the imperfections.
Well, he just threw me into the dump! Huh. Okay. Thanks, Grandmaster Mayo. What an asshole. He just came in and just, like, killed his own dude. Just so he could be like, look, I have evil points. I haven't really showed up at this point, so I need to use this guy
to actually build up my evil points again. Okay, all right, zap this face. We're good.
Oh, great. It's the infection drones and the infected soldiers. We're just gonna jump past these guys.
I see he is still in control, friend.
Ah, I have destroyed his beast, but access is still blocked. I require another key.
Ah, yes. Seek out the shaman, Jerome. He is a disciple of Mael's. He lives in the underground, but is not one of us. He is loyal to Mael and believes him a true god. He has what you need, but getting it from him won't be easy. Good luck, Strider.
Thanks, Black Mucketeer. Where the fuck did he come from? Okay, so we have to recover the magnetic cipher, which is finally something we're getting in this area, I suppose. Thank God. And I think that'll make it the last key thing that I need. If I'm looking at the legend right, there's nothing else new for us to get. So we gotta get the magnetic cipher thingy, and then I can stab my way through this place. But first, I'm gonna be right back.